everyone. Today, I wanted to cover one small interview point of question. The question is, what is the difference between import and static import? Import and static import. Generally, while we writing the programming, sometimes I'm going to using import. Every time we're using import Java dot. Suppose you wanted to utilize the scanf, util.start or util.scanf. Some situations I'm going to write import static Java dot dot Java dot lang dot dot system dot system. Here you observe, above side we, while we writing the code, while we writing this line of code, you may find, import. Here I use it, static import. Import, static import differentiation. Try to give the answer for the queries. Import is a keyword. Import is a keyword. Is using import. Using import, we can access. Using import, we can access all classes and interfaces of specified package. Example, after I'm writing import Java dot util dot start. When I'm writing this line of code, can access all references for util is a package. Under util package, multiple classes are there, multiple interfaces are there. All classes reference is possible, all interfaces is reference possible. Start using the import statement, we can access all classes as well as interfaces of specified package. Next, I wanted to concentrate on static. Using the static import, we can access. Using the static import, we can access all static variables or static members like variables, methods, all types of static fields. Accessibility possible directly. Suppose, one small example, if you wanted to write the output statement, system.out.println. Dot out dot print ln welcome. This logic, when you using, when you not using any static import, same logic if you using the static import base. Above logic we are using without static import. Same logic if I wanted to use with the help of static import, I can write look like out dot print ln, out dot print ln, I can write, just write, directly write the welcome. But if you wanted to write this statement, here you must use import. So generally, actually you are writing java.lang.System.Stuff. java.lang.System. System is the one class. All properties, but I wanted to access only static properties. Right to set, when you write without a static import, this is a procedure. You wanted to access that one without a static import, this is a procedure. With a static import, this is a procedure. Static import used to access static members, including variable methods directly. Without calling the class, no need to do. You are already passing the reference, directly call those properties. That's the difference between static and import. Import and static import. Using the import, all classes and interfaces reference. Using the static import, only static reference, static members reference of particular directory, particular class.